Stop doing more work than you have.
This is a binary file. It's an executable on your Linux host. How many of these do you need to run a node in a Kubernetes cluster? A lot of people will start with a general purpose Linux. This is Ubuntu server 2204. That's over 2,500 binaries with no packages installed. How about Flatcar Linux, built for containers? Over 2,300 binaries in this operating system. Amazon Linux too. Over 1,700 binaries. Now what about a Linux distro that's built for Kubernetes? That's 12 binaries in Talos Linux. Orders of magnitude smaller than any of these other systems. There's no amount of reducing the size of this OS, all we actually need to run a node in a Kubernetes cluster. This is more secure, it's faster to do updates, you can actually understand what all 12 of these binaries do. Don't take a general purpose Linux and try to reduce it down to size.